saved him.
You know, I'm a lifelong law enforcement officer. I started go and serve my community here in my hometown, but we need to be firm with crime. We want our community, say everybody does, but we don't have to lose our humanity and our compassion.